Pisa. Good boy. Thank you, Stavros. Thank you. How are you?
I'm good. Morning.
Good, thank you. Morning, Livingston. Good. You brought us the cold weather, Livingston.
Yeah.
A fish. What a fishy. Khanyisa, what do I get? Go. Come out again. Come, come, pompoon. Hey, Lindy. Don't you boon? There we go. Don't you boon? Kom meisie kind, daar's niks. Kom. 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 Hardloop. Kom, 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 kom. Hardloop. Hardloop, 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 hardloop. Hi, Timmy. Is dit twee blaar papoen? Hello, Papa. Hi, Kumbura. New grass tufts growing in that. Just the yeah, it's just the impalas eating it all. Ja, en papa, ek het ook 'n boompie gekry. a mambuki. That was Kumbura and the tree fairy. She's got her little bit of bark now, so maybe once that's done she'll continue. Kumbura's really debarking that tree, but she's got such thin tusks, so it's actually for her, I think, very easy to slice through that bark. It's like a sharp knife, that tusks of her.
She's got a very advantage tusks.
Yes, when it comes to slicing and debarking, she definitely have an advantage. That little legs on the left that you see moving every now and then, that is Khanyisa. If you just look at all this stimulation around for the elephant, it's quite amazing. I mean, this is not an area where there's a lot of grass. It's not an easy feeding area. So they really utilize all their skills in this area. And we keep them in this area for about an hour. And the reason just is this is we need these trees to look at this area. So there's a lot of these trees taking up all the nutrition in the soil, so they actually help us by decluttering this circle bush. And then it's also easier once the reserve team comes in and start to brush back. You know, it's an area that we definitely need to do a lot of work in still. But on a reserve, there's always work. From pipelines, reserve, sometimes the elephants just bump down trees and also the wild elephants in the middle of the road. During rainy season, you're looking at the roads. Actually, during winter season, you rebuild that. Look at her having a little dance there with the tree. Don't really want to go closer because they're not going to disturb her.
Конечно, все сяди.
Да, я люш. These two zebra taking the shade is a little bit of a away from the heat. You can also see the Impala that's also standing in the shade. Now the zebra closest to us is a female. Now I can see that is, you know, just from behind, there's also the thin stripe from her tail kind of to her stomach, with the males much bigger and fatter. I'd like to see if I can get this other zebra's backside to show the difference. Let's see how I can do that. Okay, they've turned. I don't want them to run. Closer, slowly, and see. other. Let's see that the one in the front is thicker. See the jackals. There's quite a few, but I think it's a mum with babies. I think she was maybe calling them. Straight away now. They're standing. I don't know if she caught something there. The others are running away. Zebras again, and now they don't want to turn to show me their bumps.